I'm talking to you in that seat right now that's sick and tired of being sick and tired. Where you're sick and tired of every month having too much month at the end of the money.
Don't be average. Average people make a certain amount of money. Average people live a certain type of lifestyle. And I'm not disrespecting average people. I'm just saying, if you have a choice, don't be average. Because in life, when you roll the dice, worst case scenario, you're gonna land on average.
See, I'm asking you real seriously right now to look at the last 5 years of your life. And if you don't do something different, the next 5 years are gonna look just like that.
Listen to me very closely. No more blaming. No more. I don't want to hear it no more. I don't want to hear this teacher did me wrong. This professor did me wrong. My mentor didn't. My mama didn't. My daddy didn't. Stop the blaming. If it's your life, I need you to take complete ownership of it.
See, you got to quit accepting what life offers. What life will offer you is being broke, being up to here in credit cards. You gotta quit making excuses.
You ain't gonna believe it. But you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew. And you grew up good and wonderful. It was great just watching. Every day was like a privilege. Then the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
If you're stuck in the mud of life, okay, if you're stuck in a world where you just, man, if one more credit card bill comes in, you spend each month, you use Visa to pay MasterCard. Then next month, you use MasterCard to pay Visa. And you're living your life stuck in the mud. You don't crawl out of the mud. You gotta explode out of the mud.